time to massage egos.
I respect that.
Of course you do. You'd have loved to have dropped the H-bomb in this place.
No need to go so OTT. I've got other methods. One thing's for sure, though. Claus won't forget this.
I think Fingers got her. I think we'll find her there.
V, if I could see that far, I wouldn't be a fucking ghost on a chip in a corpse's head right now. You had a plan, you tried, it fell flat. Now you're flat. Don't look in any condition to find
out. Oh,
help.
Fuck!
The hell's that? No, damn it.
Jesus, the fuck do you want from me?
It's all going too slow. Gonna decommish before we learn how to rip the chip out.
Wanted me dead. Said so yourself.
Made it pretty clear since that I changed my mind. Want you to live now.
Can't find the words to describe exactly how fucked up you are.
I just needed a calmer moment to think. And yeah, figured since fate gave me another shot, I'll take it.
To live life to the fullest? See the northern lights, run with the mech bulls or with gazelles on a safari.
To finish what I started, I'm back in the game. Want Sokka out, so I'm gonna need you in.
Never been recruited into a terrorist cell before. Feel
Listen,
kinda honored,
I
actually.
Know things. Where we can save your life, who can help us do that? You'll get rid of the chip. I'll smash Sokka. Win-win, kid. Soul Killer's what we need, and Mikoshi's how we grab it.
Okay, so this Mikoshi, what is it exactly?
Okay, basics. If you're jacked in, cruising the net, Arasaka can use Soul Killer, an AI, to trap, fry, and pack away your psyche, your mind, and your soul. Following so far?
Sure. That's how you became a construct.
Exactly. Now, Mikoshi's the place Soul Killer operates out of, where it stores its victims' engrams.
Come on. You got more to say, so just say it.
50 years back, ops on the human mind. Mikoshi was the sole place on Earth where they did anything like that. Bet it still is today. Telling ya, all roads lead there. It's where we'll settle our biz. You yours, me mine.
And, how you plan to smash Arasaka this time? Got another nuke tucked away?
This time, bomb's named Alt Cunningham.
I'm supposed to know who that is?
Not yet, but you will once we find what we need. For now, we got no time to lose. Need to get inside Mikoshi.
Not one step closer. Here to see who.
Me? Can you do it? It is important.
Sorry. Really gotta go.
Financial claim? Take it to court, pussy.
Hope that teaches those candy-ass scop suckers not to come around here no more.
Made it all the way here, huh? Must really want to talk to Evelyn.
Hey there, what are we talking about? Got a Delta.
Hello! Wait. There's a line!
Nuh-uh, you ain't cutting.
Sit your ass down and wait your turn.
What are you even doing here, Judy?
Same thing as you. Looking for Evelyn.
Okay, you were saying...
V, can you talk? It is important.
What's important?
I may have found a solution to the problem we share.
Hang on. Gotta go. How'd you know to look for Evelyn here?
Got friends at Clouds. Word spreads out of there quicker than the cloud.
Meaning...
Friend told me what you dug up, so here I am.
This friend of yours, who is it?
Tom Caldera. Works as a doll there. Never bothered to mention Evelyn had disappeared when we talked. And then you came around asking questions. Got him scratching his head.
Didn't strike me as the brightest bulb in the batch.
Sorry, but right now, I could give a shit about what does or does not strike you. Let's just concentrate on finding Evelyn. I'm starting to get worried.
Hey, not one step closer. Here to see who.
V, can you talk? It is important.
What's important?
I may have found a solution to the problem which I have established contact with an old friend from Arasaka. He's here in Night City now. He's well connected to certain influential people.
That's gonna help us how, exactly?
There will be a meeting. You, me, and this friend of mine. You will tell him what you told me. The truth of events at Konpiki Plaza. I have little hope that he will be convinced. But it will be a start.
Fine. Where's the meet and when?
Japantown. After sunset. I am sending you the precise location. I'll see you there.
Looking for a Ripper doc. Goes by Fingers. Know where I can find him?
Who's asking? And why?
Got a problem with an implant.
Not from around here. Couldn't find another Ripper in the city to patch you up?
Heard Fingers was the best.
Yeah, the best for joy girls. Are you a whore?
No, but you are, from the look of things.
Yo, you hear what this motherfucker said to me? Best watch your tongue.
I'd say it again, but what for? Your little skull sponge can't possibly get its gray cells around it.
Best apologize for that, asshole!
Gotta be worth a damn to get an apology from me. And you're trash. Not worth shit.
Nobody talks that way to little Loco.
Woo! That's right! You get him, boy!
Hey, not one step closer. Here to see who.
V, can you talk? It is important.
What's important?
I may have found a solution to the problem we share.
This way,
I have established
way.
The contact with an old friend from Arasaka. He's here in Night City now. He's well connected to certain influential people.
That's gonna help us how, exactly?
There will be a meeting. You, me, and this friend of mine. You will tell him what you told me. The truth of events at Konbiki Plaza. I have little hope that he will be convinced. But it will be a start.
Of all people, you ought to know Night City tests everyone's reliability, even that of old friends. Sure about this guy? Trust him?
Many times we have had the opportunity to kill one another. Yes, I trust him.
Fine. Where's the meet and when?
Japantown. After sunset. I am sending you the precise location. I'll see you there.
Got an issue, need sorting out. Here to do that. So how about you fuck off, let me through, no one will be the wiser.
So serious from the get-go? I was only joking. Sheesh. Fine. Let him through, Sludge.
Hey! Hands off!
Think I'm scared of your skinny ass?
You will be when every mox in town descends on this shithole.
You got a financial claim? Take it to court, you pussy.
Fuck off and leave me be!
Made it all the way here, huh? Must really want to talk to Evelyn.
Hello! There's a line!
Nuh-uh, you ain't cutting.
Sit your ass down and wait your turn!
You know him?
Heard some things, yeah.
Like?
His hand sometimes slips.
What are you even doing here, Judy?
Same thing as you. Looking for Evelyn.
Who paid for all that?
How'd you know to look for Evelyn here?
Got friends at Clouds. Word spreads out of there quicker than the clap.
Meaning?
Friend told me what you dug up, so here I am.
You talked to Fingers yet?
If only. He's harder to get in to see than the best docs in town. We're gonna be here forever. I just know it. Maybe you could talk to those girls, see if we can cut in front?
Why me?
I don't think they like me. Just give it a shot. That or come up with something better.
Sit and wait your turn.
Got a couple of questions. Quick you answer, quick we'll leave you to get back to your patients.
Logical through and through. Impossible to argue with. You see, my patient here is likely to feel ever so slightly awkward if I leave half her face off.
Upper eyelid retractor on that faceplate's busted. She won't be able to close her eye completely.
You think I don't know that? Sadly, this is the second-hand schlock I'm forced to make do with.
Third-hand and fourth-hand, too, by the look of things.
Consider the alternative. No eyelid at all, no faceplate to speak of.
Looking for a girl named Evelyn Parker. I know she came here to your clinic.
Yes, but I have a procedure I must finish. May I?
You can go back and play doctor once you're done with us.
I guess you'll have to wait, darling. Circumstances what they are.
My fucking eye can't wait!
There, there. Wipe away your tears. Don't want any short-circuiting now, do we? You tiger claws! Far as I know, I'm all paid up.
We're with the Mox.
The Mox? Why didn't you say so? So, what brings you here?
These girls know you're chipping faulty implants?
You might say so. I'd say they're the very best I can find. See?
What's in it for you?
Whatever they have to offer. And they always have something to offer.
You're a sick fuck. Know that?
You looking for a friend?
Already told you. I'm looking for a woman named Evelyn Parker. Need to know where she is.
Step into my office, please. Many girls come through here. So many. But let me put it to you this way. I believe in giving each of them the personal touch. Ask anyone. I'll be more than glad to show you around. But, later, perhaps. Of course, I can't remember each and every one. Please set your exquisite derrieres down.
Focus, V.
Suggest you start remembering all you can. Either that, or I'll make sure you never forget my face.
Two beefers from a BD studio took her. Didn't even know their names. They mentioned a moth of all things. Virtues with the death's head. Said she'd be good for the moth.
Need air. I'll be outside. Let her go back to Clouds. Could have stopped her, but I didn't.
Losing our cool won't do us any favors. It's a waste of time.
Oh, I'm cool.
Real fucking cool with the fact that Ev's probably already dead.
You don't know that. And I'm sure as hell not gonna squander precious minutes we could spend looking.
Only lead we got's an XBD. Where's that get us?
We also know we're looking for something related to the Death's Head. It's better than nothing.
I don't get your optimism. Still sounds like a big fat nothing to me.
Need to figure out where they're scrolling this stuff. Gotta be a rat hole of some sort. Doubt they do much shooting on location.
Yeah, gotta be somewhere quiet, out of the way.
It could be we'll see something to point us in their direction and one of their virtues.
Ugh, have to be real gonks to leave a clue.
Got a better idea?
Matter of fact, I do. A domain called Pleasures of Night City. There's a twin of it on the dark net.
Every kind of thing goes on there. Might stumble on something useful.
Let me think for a sec. Darknet domain. That's our best bet. Let's stick to the plan.
Fine. Here's hoping you turn up something useful. I'll wait in the van.
Yo, man, you trying to rip us? I got four bags missing here.
That's the cut I got off Pablo. Don't like it? Take it up with him.
Yeah. I ain't dealing with Pablo. Tomorrow. I'm dealing with you. That means you and me got a problem. Now, I could paint the sidewalk with your guts, but that wouldn't get me what I'm owed.
Oh, you want to try? Go on, son.
Thank you.
something raw, untouched.
Raw is all you get.
I'll come back some other time.
Betting on it. How about you? You buying or just gonna stand there like a pig undercover?
Looking for BDs. A particular kind.
Particular? You a badge?
If I was a badge, you'd already be in cuffs while you sold the customer before me.
All right, all right. Can't be too careful. What do you want?
Give me the best of the best. The ones with the death's head.
Didn't know I was dealing with a connoisseur. Death's head'll cost you, though.
Got anything that might interest me? How about a discount for your newest customer?
Only give regulars discounts. If you're short, then fuck off.
Where do you get these scrolls?
Said you weren't a pig.
Just curious, that's all.
Once you booted up your virtue, dare say your curiosity will be satisfied. People that make these, obsessed with privacy. Never even occurred to me to ask where they're from. To which caution, I probably owe the fact that I'm still alive, talking to you.
Got anything that might interest me?
Pleasure doing biz with you.
Here, Kitty, Kitty, what's the rush?
Hop in. Let me get everything prepped. You make sure the wreath's snug on you. You'll watch while I edit in real time. The old one, too. Hey, V.
Ready when you are.
Want you to describe what you see. Might catch something, I guess.
Gav, gotta be. No one else with that kind of fashion sense. Ordered recently. Signature Corp patch on the coveralls. Ordinary box, Decker, Tanaka, Rogers logo. Standard for a trash heap. Scav woman. Who knew that sides chopping people up, they were scrolling XBDs? Can't beat that rich synth got aroma. Cheap shit, cold too. Buck a slice. Coffee was cold, like from the day before. Pizza looked fresh though.
So?
Means someone's grabbing buck a slice regularly, which is not something someone does for the flavor and fresh ingredients. Pizza shares its DNA with styrofoam. Nobody's gonna schlep across town for it. Okay, we're looking for an electrocore power. Radio's turned way up.
Probably EC used to have a big old complex in Charter Hill. Buck a slice chicken.
Shit like that before.
How can you be sure?
Sounds like scavs to me. Here we go. Old electrocore power plant in Charter Hill. Gotta make do with this for now. Nothing else to garner from this scroll.
Do you know what Militech does with gangsters?
No time to lose. We gotta go there.
They ship them off. Definitely. Ride with me?
As was the case.
Let's get going.
Costigan. On our way.
Pretty merciful, all things considered. I'd have expected him to get their, severance package by now.
Still can't shake it. That virtue sample we saw with the Death's Head Moth. If all this scroll is snuff, then...
Stop it. They'd have to be utter gonks to waste her on something like that.
What do you mean?
We're talking about a girl who's not only natural at what she does, but also has got a doll's implant.
Is it a mirage?
I mean, that's not a package you find lying out in the
street. It's clear open skies, but don't take it from me. Get out there and enjoy the sun.
Find us a way inside. I'll hang back, scan the subnet, see if there's any blueprints of the complex lying around. Join you as soon as I find something. Let's link on Hollow till then.
All right, going in.
Ugh.
I've been shopping chrome for 5 years, and I'm telling you, we don't do breaks.
Well, I've been here for...
What's this? Hide and seek?
First shot. You still alive?
I'm here. Got no time to creep around.
Hot! Kill!
Blueprint. Be there in a sec. Try to find a way to the lower level.
Found a way down. You see my position?
Yep, be there in a sec. Wait for me.
Something up ahead. I'm here.
We need to get to level minus two. Bet that's where they're keeping it. Hear that?
We don't have enough lithium for today's batch.
Relax. Add RTL and the weight will be right.
RTL?
Erythritol. It's like candy for grown-ups.
This RTL, it won't make anyone foam at the mouth, will it? Because if it does, we'll be out of biz.
Do you have any clue?
always just get rid of him my way.
Your call, but you gotta make it now.
No. I've seen his butt. I know.
The boss. No, he should live like one.
He's the boss because he can get any pussy to work for dirt. Pussies like you.
It used to be that pussies were just pussies. Now we're the ones with our dicks in our hands.
Hey, what if we stopped losing and started winning?
Take him out quick. Get to level minus two. Bet that's where they're keeping her. That shirt. I know it. Need to get in the hallway past this. Careful, they heard something.
Okay.
Show yourself, damn it!
I can always just get rid of him my way.
Your call, but you gotta make it now.
No. I've seen his body. I know.
He's the boss.
These are solid steel, not softcore plastic kind. Even if you come here on your own, gunning to become a star, there's no guarantee you're ever getting out.
I think that's a maintenance room. Let's see what I can stir up.
close to the studio, I think. You find anything useful?
Read up the elevator. Should be easier to get out of here.
That's Evelyn. Just don't touch her. If she's recording, you'll scramble her brain. Wait until I cut her link. Grab it and tell me when you're gonna yank it. I'll break the link at my end at the same time.
All right, let's do this.
Wait for my signal. Here goes. Ready? And?
Now!
Thank God. Evelyn, you hear me?
Let's get her somewhere safe.
Fast, too.
Which way?
I sealed the doors and managed to power the elevators.
Elevators it is, then.
Come on, is it really that hard? Please, just one. For me?
Fine, have it your way. Smoke to your lungs content.
Ah, finally, something better than exhaust and the stench of the city. Don't tell me you don't feel it, too. We going in?
What's there to wait for? Didn't go through hell and back just to stand in front of a door.
Ah, shit!
She's sleeping. At least I think she is. Her eyes are closed and she's not shaking anymore. I would have already killed her by now if I didn't feel so bad for her.
You're mad at her? Why?
When you asked me to scour her behavioral chip, I was just about done dealing with your shit.
Judy, I didn't have any
I know.
Other...
It's okay.
So I don't get why...
You'll find out in a sec. I'll show you the virtue I found.
Okay. Show me.
Give me a sec while I set the parameters.
Guess we'll find out if our doll really did lose her tune. Come on, V.
Have a seat.
All right, roll it.
Data was in pretty rough shape. Not all that editable.
Glad you managed to salvage them in the first place.
Needs a second to load. Quality's lousy, but I did what I could.
What am I looking out for? Every single piece of tech I see? Security?
We need a layout of the whole room. We will get everything else we need from the Virtue.
What about his message?
Take a look around if you want.
Can't see your face.
Under normal circumstances, what about that kind of encryption's easy to crack.
Only if you can do it.
But not this time. Whoever she is, she's got serious
nerve
endings.
It's more than one that he suspect nothing.
That
try to be
or
your
someone's
usual.
Working it for
relax, though.
And if he starts talking about the...
Might not be important.
Maybe. All of them are from Pacifica. Now's down our search, at least.
About the biochip himself? Should I...
Biochip? Well, you... But that is not a... You spin the... The rest is none of your concern. Understand? That's not going on, and it's a rip.
What am I looking...
We need a layout of
tech
before.
I see? Security?
Get everything else we need from the Virtue.
What about his messages? What about his messages?
Only... It's most important that he suspects. It's most important that
he starts talking about the biochip himself.
The rest is none of...
Should I...
The rest is none of...
What am I looking out for?
We need
piece of tech I see.
We'll get everything else
what about his messages?
Only if it... It's most important that he suspects.
And... He
try to be
talking about the biochip himself.
Biochip?
Should I?
That is not a. You spin the Virtue.
What am I looking out for?
Even though it would make me feel no.
Every.
We need
piece
a
of tech. I see.
We
what about his messages?
Only. It's most important that he suspects
and
nothing.
And if he
but
starts talking
the,
about the biochip
you spin the
himself,
the rest is none of your concern.
Should I?
There.
What am I looking out for?
By letting you.
Every single piece of tech I see. Security.
We need a layout of the whole room. We will get everything else we need from the Virtue.
What about his messages? What about his messages?
Only if you can do it and be... Buffy, it's most important that he suspect nothing. Try to be your usual... relaxed self.
And if he starts talking about the biochip himself? Should I...
Biochip? Will you hear this? That is not of interest. That is not of interest to you. You spin the Virtue, you come back here. We give you the Eddies. That is your one job. The rest is none of your concern. The rest is none of your concern. Understand?
What am I looking out for? Every single piece of tech I see? Security?
We need a layout of the whole room. We will get everything else we need from the Virtue.
What about his messages?
Only if you can do it and be...
It's most important that he suspect nothing. Try to be your usual... relaxed self.
And if he starts talking about the biochip himself? Should I...
Biochip? Will you hear this? That is not of interest to you. You spin the Virtue, you come back here. We give you the Eddies. That is... is your one job. The rest is none of your concern. Understand?
What am I looking out for? Every single piece of tech I see? Security?
We need a layout of the whole room. We will get everything else we need from the virtual.
What about his messages?
Only if you can do it and be parfait, Bori.
It's most important that he suspect nothing. Try to be your usual relaxed self.
And if he starts talking about the biochip himself, should I...
Biochip? Were you... Biochip? Will you hear this?
It's most important that he suspect nothing.
And
try to be your usual relaxed self.
And if he starts what am I looking out for?
I think I recognize these.
What are they?
Viv markings.
You familiar with them?
Not enough to know what they actually mean. Heard of who might use them, though.
Who?
Could be the Voodoo Boys, but that's just a hunch. Can't be 100% sure.
The Spine Chill and Netrunner crew? Hard to find, because they don't want to be. I wouldn't know where to start. What now?
Looks like I'm going on a field trip to Pacifica. All right, think we got everything. Looks like Evelyn never told us the whole truth.
You're telling me? If I'd known what she'd gotten herself into? I'm so mad at her.
Her only job was to record a virtue. It's pretty damn amazing she managed to organize a full-blown heist. And swipe the biochip from under her boss's noses.
So that's where you came in. She hired you. And brought this all on herself. On YouTube. There's one more recording. Wanna see it?
Sure, why not? Nothing can surprise me at this point.
aller. En plus, c'est plus bon. Très bien.
I don't know. Haitian Creole? It is the Voodoo Boys.
Didn't I?
Wait,
let me see if I've got an auto translator. Meantime, you try to tune into the phone's frequency. See what the other side's saying. Try scanning the phone. Got it. Give it a second.
Heard her mention Yorinobu.
Probably why Evelyn buried this recording deep. Got another name. Something like Silverhand?
We have to know what they're saying. It could be important.
Fine. Just found the auto translate pack. Should get along fine with your system. I'll install it now.
Okay, Judy, we're good.
Alright,
honestly, no idea at all. Can you give me a minute? I need to go over some stuff in my head.
Of course.
These people, what could they want from Alt?
How the hell should I know?
Got no notion whatsoever?
One way or another, everything leads back to that Netrunner. Finding her is our biggest priority. If she knows as much as I think she knows about the chip, she can help us out.
Thought you said nothing could help us.
Nah, just find us that Juju wirehead, okay?